Hello, my name is Zhenya Grebennikov. I'm the libero of French national team. The libero for me is the player who needs to be fast. He needs to have a good feeling of the game because he needs to watch every time the ball to understand where the ball can go. He needs to defend a lot. He needs to receive perfect. So it's not easy, but it's a funny position because you can make spectacular defense and also nice set sometimes. I have different jersey because I'm the libero, I'm not the captain of the team. I need to have this jersey because it's for the rule, because I cannot spike and I cannot serve. And I need to change every time with the middle blocker when one of the middle blocker go to serve. When I was young, I start to play spiker like everybody, I think. But when I was 16, my father was my coach and he told me that I need to change position because I was too small and I didn't spike so strong. So he told me if I want to play Olympic Games, European Championship or something like this with a national team, he told me that it's better for me to be libero. I prefer that I play in very good team like libero and not in the medium team like spiker. That's why I chose to be libero. At the beginning, it was very difficult to be libero because I cannot spike. When I was young, I loved to spike. It was crazy, it was funny, it was amazing. Also block, serve. But at two first years, it was very difficult for me because I didn't understand this position. And after, I find something that I like, and it's I like a lot of make a good defense. That's why for me, now I love this position, because for me one defense is very spectacular. A libero, it means free player, because it's an Italian word, and it means that I can have a free substitution with the middle blocker. Sometimes it's the first person who touched the ball, for example in reception, and he tried to put good ball for the setter, because it's the first touch of volleyball, so it means very important things. And in counter-attack, it's important because he controls the background of the team. Before, I look every time French libero, Hubert Hainaut and Jean-François Exiga, because for me, it's two legends of libero. But also, like I like how played Sergio. He was also very good.